If the video cannot be seen due to a copyright claim made by the Walt Disney Company, you can still watch the video elsewhere. Just go to the URL that is displayed on the screen.